Hi kids, this is English copy for nursery class. Girls, take out your English copy and open page number 16. Girls, today I am going to teach you matching. What word is this? Matching. So first of all, we will read the sounds of this line. So what is our first sound? K, k. Next sound, a, a. D, d. A, a. And the last sound is G, G. Girls, on this page you can also see different pictures. So girls, what is this? This is an apple. Do you like to eat an apple? And what is this? This is a cup. And this is a gate. And this is a drum. Girls, do you like to play the drum? And what is this? This is an orange. Okay, girls, let's start matching. Girls, use ruler and pencil for matching. So our first sound is k. So find out the picture. K, apple, no. K, cup, yeah. So set the ruler and match k with cup like this. Our next sound is a. A, apple, yes. Set the rulers, girl, and match a with apple. Our next sound is d. D, gate, no. D, drum, yes. Girls, set the ruler and match d with drum. Our next sound is a. A, gate, no. A, drum, no. A, orange, yes. So set the ruler and match a with orange. A, orange. And our last sound is g. G, gate. So girls, set the ruler and match g with gate. Okay girls, after completing the matching, girls do neat and good coloring in the pictures. Girls, use red and green color for apple and use your favorite color for cup and gate. Use different colors in drum and use orange and green color for orange. Okay children, girls, I have colored these pictures for you. So do neat and good work in your neat copy. God bless you.